over like this, and you're gonna share it with your partner.
Yay.
Just turn it. Okay, so we're gonna play Connect Four with this paper, and we're gonna need four in a row. So you can go vertically, diagonally, or diagonally, yeah, and horizontally, okay? And so how you get a square is you're going to have to write the answer in the square, okay? So you're gonna take a piece of scrap paper that Andrew's gonna pass around. So if we do this first one that's here at the corner,